Welcome everybody, I'm playing Merge Elves and I'm about to try level 91 for the first time. It costs just 2 energy and you can win a bronze 3-hour chest, so let's go. Okay. Okay, it goes right the way over there. Okay then, so we've got some sort of pond over there to merge, and we've got some water here and we've got some clouds. Let's have a look at our quests. So we've got advanced points, open a rich treasure chest and create a reflecting pool. Okay, I'm going to grab these clouds, start making it rain. Oh. Okay, so I've got one puddle there. I can do a 3 merge there with those puddles and a 5 merge here. Let me just move that egg out of the way. I don't want that doing an accidental merge. And I can do a 3 merge with these. And I can take this tiny pond over here and do a merge over there. And that's created our reflecting pool. I'm going to hit that heel extender there. Hit that heel extender, hit that these points things and open this chest. Okay, and I've got an orb there. I'm going to pop that orb. Got some more, but I've got all the stars. Okay, so didn't even need to use the eggs on that. Okay, so I'm just going to collect up my coins. Got a purple star there, so I'm going to tap that once to get an extra gem to take back to the garden and tap out these coins. And I've got 2, 3, 4, 5 there. That's 5. That's done a combi merge, and let's just merge those 3. Collect that and get my mermaid statues. I've got another chest there. Another couple of coins and bring these mermaid statues in together. And that's the win. Thanks for watching, everybody.